Now, for hundreds of clubbers on board a cruise ship, the DJ was, quite literally, out of this world.
Let's see if you can do it going sideways like me.
Italian astronaut Luca Parmitano has become the first DJ in orbit after playing a set from the International Space Station.
Up with your hands!
He trained as a DJ before going into space. He didn't have a playlist, he used the shuttle option. Let's have a look at the weather now. Susan Powell.
The forecast, Simon, is almost as painful as your jokes. Not quite, but it's pretty bad.